Okay, guys, I got a new microphone today. We're gonna go ahead and take a ride to the video game store. This is Dougie's Travels. I hope you like and subscribe. Let's get out of here. Here we go. Beautiful day. Yeah, this is where they make electric buses, things like that. This building over here, Bay Systems. So that's pretty cool. Save the environment, you know. Always nice. That's why I ride electric vehicles. I hope you can hear me, guys. I'm trying to make this video a little bit more fun. Well, we're off to the video game store. I don't know if I can say the name. I don't know if that's a good idea, but I'll show you when I get there. And maybe we can ask the guys if we can film. Downtown Endicott, which frankly there's nothing really going on. Pretty boring these days, everything's closed. But I don't know, you never know what you're gonna see out here. Alright, off we go. This is fun, right? I hope you can hear me. I'm listening to music, so I might yell sometimes. But yeah. What do we got up here? Hold on, I see something cool.
Hold on.
I love that thing. That thing's cool, man. Good job. That wasn't very nice. You want me? Thank you. Here we go. That's a biker's worst nightmare, running into a door. Levitating. Oh, we made it through downtown. That was fun. Yeah. Too bad you guys can't hear the music I'm playing. But, copyright. Oh, I see something. I love these trucks. Look at that. Isn't that cool? I love that. Yankees. Cut off that bike. It's the Red Cross. They're ready. Donate blood today. That's a bright coat. There's the Riverside Cemetery, right there. I don't know if you can see it. It's pretty old. It's a really nice cemetery, I think. They have some military in there. God bless them all. Got in there, look. Around the bridge here. It's gonna be a nice view up here. Try not to go too fast so we can see some of it. Now, there used to be a flag planted on that little island over there, but I guess the wind blew it off, unfortunately. That was pretty neat. I like that. Anyway, the water's very calm today. I bet you if you were able to fish, it'd be a great day to do it. All right, off we go. Again. Away we go. Whee! I've been going to this video game store for probably 10 years or more. It's my favorite place. Like I said, I don't know if I can say the name, but you'll know what it is when you see it. Hey, there's some geese over there. It's always, that's how you know spring's pretty much here. But, you know, they're more of a nuisance than anything, to tell you the truth. Yeah, they poop a lot. All right, oh my gosh. Watch this truck over here. Can you see it? That's a cool little truck over there. Cool. Got a little bit of time here. I'm gonna go ahead and take us on the rail or the, I don't know what it's called. Let's go see. There's a river walk of some sort. I forget what it's called, but let's go see. I've been here before once, I think, maybe twice. All right, let's see. Twin Rivers Greenway. Let's go check it out real quick. Hopefully we don't piss anybody off. Hello. I didn't want to scare your dog. Okay. Oh, look. She wants to play. That old dog started trying to run up with me. That was adorable. What a cute girl.